Where here said Damon Dunstan, all about a little race to help us get through to those better days. 'Cause we've been united and our color is true, and we really mean business and could do it with you. Oh yes, said Holy Peter, standing by the pearly gate. I ain't sure that the master's home right now, but if you can't wait, I can take up the message all about your beef and have him check it over and maybe see about relief. Shoot. Turn stone to bread, said David Dunstan. Turn stone to bread right away. Turn stone to bread, said Damon Dunstan. Turn stone to bread without delay. Damon, said Peter, that's about the tallest order I ever did hear. I ain't sure I can help you, he said, picking his ear. 'Cause it's written that in practice your loss is your gain, and sweep forever after. But what was that again? Turn stone to bread, said Damon Dunstan. Turn stone to bread right away. Turn stone to bread, said Damon Dunstan. Turn stone to bread without delay.
Because our granaries are all empty, there's not enough to go around.
And our cabbage crops have not yielded substitutes,
and there hasn't been an abundance of alternatives offhand
lately. And our miners are striking these happy bourgeois days.
And while you're at it, how about getting them to rearrange the code of equality at large?
Of distribution, of power, of those who be in charge.
And if not, please just record that one Damon Dunstan tendered his request
and retire at the Lord's grace into rest, said Peter. This really is not in my line. I'm far into changing water to wine, and I don't want to disappoint you, and I wouldn't want to be a drag, but what you requesting just isn't my bag, said Damon. I'm sorry too, but you see, we didn't have no choice.